Look at Ray! 619! Back of the head! Glancing off the skull! Kali is staggering!
Gotta be kidding me!
Can Mysterio take advantage? He's gotta stay on the offense! The former world champion! Hey! Finlay! Finlay! Ran into the seated senton! Finlay and Mysterio meet Sunday at No Mercy! Finlay with that damn shillelagh! And Kali from behind the chop to the skull! And thanks, John, they don't look good for Mysterio. The ultimate underdog in the fight of his life. Finlay, Kali! Boom! The vicious Kali! The in-your-face Finlay! Mysterio in deep trouble! Mysterio being manhandled!
Here we go, vice grip!
And there's the vice grip!
That could win Kali a world championship in just two nights!
The vice grip trying to crush the skull! Crush the face of Mysterio! And here comes the cavalry! Here comes the champion, Batista! Spinebuster to Finlay! Spear to Kali! Batista, the animal, has been unleashed! Batista warned Kali earlier tonight. He said you have no idea what it's like to be locked in a cage with an animal. Come on. And Kali's getting a little sample of it right here. Batista with the steel chair. Batista.
Seeing is amazing here on Monday Night Raw. Samoan spike. Umaga. Oh, misses. Umaga missed. Oh, but Jeff Hardy did miss. Jeff Hardy did not miss. A twist of fate, but Umaga still with the wherewithal to roll out of the ring. Look out! Umaga knocked all the way to our table. Oh, good Lord! Jeff Hardy's fearless. Hardy over the top. What hang time on Umaga. The Intercontinental Champion showing Umaga. I'm absolutely amazed. Not only has Jeff Hardy survived, hey, look at this. What the hell? Snitsky. What's the meaning of this? What the hell is this psychotic Snitsky doing here? Snitsky out of nowhere attacking Jeff Hardy. Almost took Jeff's head off.
As if Jeff Hardy hasn't endured enough. With Umaga here tonight, notwithstanding the Survivor Series, and now this and this psycho.
Yeah!
Jeff Hardy! Look at Jeff Hardy! Jeff Hardy is fighting! He is... Hardy was fighting off Snitsky, but then Umaga comes back in the ring.
Oh, this is bad. The odds have become absolutely overwhelming now, JR.
Jeff Hardy is in danger of being completely physically destroyed by... Well, then again, maybe not. Jeff Hardy's tag team partner at the Survivor Series, The Game. And we know what The Game behind him is. Again, Umaga and Umaga in The Game. Now, look at the right there, right hand.
Left in there with Triple H. He's going to get what's coming to him. Oh, wait a minute here now.
This Snitsky's a monster of a man. And The Game with a face buster. And Triple H cleaning the ring of Umaga and Snitsky. Jeff Hardy was doing all they could to fight them both off. And was doing a pretty damn good job of it.
Jeff Hardy back in the ring now, as you said, with his tag team partner.
Your winner by disqualification, Jeff Hardy.
What a match Jeff Hardy and Umaga had. I don't have any idea why Snitsky interjected himself, but I'm damn sure glad that Triple H was here to intervene, because there's no telling what both Umaga and Snitsky would have done to the Intercontinental Champion. Two survivors standing center ring, just like we saw last night at the 21st Annual Survivor Series.
Check this out one more time. Snitsky out of nowhere comes in attacking Jeff Hardy from behind. Then the beatdown ensues. This huge clothesline.
Oh, my God.
Jeff turns, well, gets the upper hand on Snitsky momentarily, but then turns right into a Umaga clothesline. But then
this is picked up.
Yeah.
Enter the game. Hit the ring. And the game of fight was on. Oh. And the game in Umaga. They got unfinished business. Oh, what a spine buster. The survivors from the traditional Survivor Series elimination match. The game and the scintillating, sensational Intercontinental Champion Jeff Hardy.
Boy, what a match. You gotta love that.
Nothing, but this may be some retribution for what occurred this past Monday night on Raw, and maybe a message to HBK.
I think you're right, and I think Jericho's using Triple H as a sacrifice.
Remember that ladder can be used legally in a ladder match as a weapon. This match is over, though.
I'm just going to say, this match is over here. It's triple threatened. Oh, Jericho, no, man.
This is not a ladder match. This match has ended.
For what? What is Jericho?
And there's... Oh, Jeff Hardy! The number one contender for the WWE title. Coming to the aid of his brother.
I'm kind of happy right here to see Jeff.
Jeff Hardy certainly knows a thing or two about ladders, and he came to the aid of his brother.
Well, who knows what Jericho might have done there. Jeff Hardy sent a direct message to Triple H for this Sunday.
I don't know if Triple H is what he was going to shake hands with Hardy or what he was going to do. We'll never know, I don't think. The twist of fate was dynamic, but Jeff Hardy now. Wait a second. Vladimir Kozlov. The undefeated Moscow Mauler just buried his head in the sternum of the number one contender for the WWE title.
Vladimir demanding competition on a regular basis. We've seen him attack both Triple H and Jeff Hardy on Friday Night SmackDown.
The undefeated man from Moscow, Vladimir Kozlov, has yet to lose in the WWE. Has once again physically destroyed the number one contender for the WWE title.
Well, watch right here, Jeff Hardy just tried to stop Vladimir. That massive, massive training move of Vladimir.
And after Hardy, it was the WWE champion that was rendered helpless by the undefeated Russian Vladimir Kozlov. What effect will this have on Sunday's No Mercy event, when the WWE title will be decided?
Slater, John Cena unloading.
Texas. It looks like they're going to go for it. We've seen this MO in the past, the surrounding of the rim. Seen it with an equalizer, but again, he's got six men he's facing.
Seen his busting. But even with that chair, I don't think Sean.
Hey! Sheamus! It's Sheamus! Cena with a chair! Chaotic situations cause strange alliances!